With nonproliferative diabetic retinopathy, or NPDR, damaged blood vessels in the retina begin to leak fluids, including small amounts of blood, into the retina. Sometimes deposits of fats may leak inside the retina. These deposits are called hard exudates.